who's to blame for the state I'm in. I play my cards, but somehow I can't win.
Listen, when life leaves you beaten up, I'll lay around in a hurry, picking pieces up. Cling closely to the people you love. They're your umbrella when the weather's tough. See to it that your head is up. If not, remember this just. Never let your chest and your chin touch in public. Those that stand against us would love this. Hey, fuck them. Something's bugging them. They feel inadequate or something. And that's been dugging them so deep. They can't stand someone else making shit. Play a hatred, same concept, created Satan. Play them no, never mind. Let them play their part. They here to make us prove we are what we say we are. We say we are the hard-hearted. Been discarded from everything we ever been part of. They just robbed it, unguarded, tormented and tortured. And got nothing but scars and gray hairs to show for it. Fuck that, every stone that's ever been cast, a blow that ever landed, helped to build the man that's standing before your bitch ass and back to wreak havoc. And never retired, retreated or recanted. I don't expect it to have stood where I'm standing. Why? Respect is the only thing I'm demanding. Try, you and I could build this understanding. You can't honestly shake unless you know.